Philadelphia police are investigating after two bikers were attacked this morning in Wissahickon Park. Friends of the Wissahickons sent out a warning to park users, alerting them the attack happened along the paved bike path between historic Rittenhouse Town and the parking lot at Forbidden and Lincoln Drives. They say a man carrying bags jumped down from the rocks above the path and assaulted one of the bikers with a baseball bat. Park rangers have joined police in the investigation.